first tee off. Slice right, slice left.
Like the maddest left to right slice, bro.
Yeah, that's all right. I'll give you the first one.
I'm aiming for the middle of that fairway.
Oh yeah, so we're aiming about here. And
expectations that I'm gonna split this fairway.
That's in, nice and smooth. Is that coming back?
So Aaron went right, I went left.
So crazy. There's like such a big fairway.
Yeah.
You think like you could get a ball here.
Well, we can never find the middle. It's alright, it's the first hole, first shot. It'll only get better.
Only get better.
We'll see.
Let's go.
Alright fam, flag is just behind that tree. Ah, the fatty. But hey, on the front of the green, you take that all day.
So this is Aaron's second shot. It's under a bit of tree. The ball, the hole's about there. Well, a little punch through it. Got a good shot, you got a swing. Should be all right. Oh, good shot. Oh, good shot. Just short, but it's all good.
Yeah, you want to lean into it so you don't top it. All right, just get it in. A bit juicy there. Oh, take it for the bugs.
Bugs all around.
Hi, bro.
Oh, par. All right, bugs for me. Par for the lead man. Good start, I reckon. Hole two, par three, 130 meters. Aaron's got honors here. The hole's about here.
Less than 130 today,
yeah.
I'm gonna grab the pitching wedge.
I'll probably grab a 9. Oh, it's painting the flag. Let's go. Oh, long. That's pitching wedge?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, it's coming back, but it's long. Oh, that tree helped.
Oh, I read that wrong.
It's quite fast though.
Get it on. Not straightforward. Well, nice and high. Hey, pin high, you take it.
I think so.
Second hole finished. Got a double bogey on a par 3. Aaron got a bogey.
Yep.
off to the third hole now.
Yeah. Let's get it on the fairway.
Let's get it on the fairway.
That's the goal, man.
Third hole, par 5, 438 meters. Aaron's got the big D stick out.
With the cobra, bro. Okay. You know what's coming. Big slice right.
So aim left, then you'll be center. Perfect.
Such a risque. Let's gotta believe in the faith. Believe in the faith. Believe it. It always comes.
Then you're really compensating, eh? Toey, but middle.
Hey, I'm on fairway, bro.
You're middle fairway.
Oh. Oh, man, we got ourselves a beautiful view today, though.
Alright,
it's a day for it. Crack it, bro. You're smashing it straight. Fade. Oh, that's perfect. Oh.
Second shot, hole's about here.
Open up a 4-iron.
4-iron. Oh, good shot.
I got some sun glare though. Oh, I mean, dude, to be honest, topping it, like thinning it, turned out even better.
Yeah.
That went far. That was a 7-iron, by the way.
Third shot for Aaron. Got the pee wedge out. That's where you want to be though. Oh, you're slightly over.
Long and left.
Yeah.
That's not where you...
Just go, just seek the pin, bro. Looking at about, I don't know, probably 40, 45 meters. A little bit uphill. Just get it close to green, man. Oh, that's a high one. I like it though. Go, go. Yep, you're on. Good shot. Good shot.
It's all about tempo here, right?
Oh, you hit the hump.
Shut up.
Oh, that's in. Bird! Oish! Hey.
Woo.
Good putt, man.
Let's go, baby.
Take that par. Hey, good putt. Take it. So lady kindly let us go straight to the 13th hole. So we're gonna skip 4 to 12 and we'll get back to it. We're gonna tee off at the 13th, come back, play at the 4. Just to have a smoother round. So we're at the 13th, par 4, Wesley with the driver. Oh, it needs to come back. Yeah, it's left into the trees.
Thank you. Got your fad going.
Man, what was that?
Toey?
Shank it. All right. Wesley in a little bit of a pickle. But you know, this is golf.
Nice swing, man.
Hey, you'll have a second shot. Just go straight for it, bro. Yeah, you just gotta punch it low. Pin is probably, you see that like, that tree on the middle? Yep. Right in front of you? Just play like a little left to it. Like a tiny bit left to it. And just get it low, don't hit the trees. Punch it low. Hashtag golf.
Hashtag golf.
And punch it out with your 3-wood. What are you using? Yeah, careful, man. Ha, oh, yes. Go. Go.
Oh.
What the?
Hey, there's no belly there.
Well, it's coming in. Bounce off the bank.
Oi! Oh, you're in fairway.
Alright, we're scrambling around here. We're jumping between holes because it's quite a busy day today. We're actually on the 15th now. 390 par 4.
That's a long one. Okay.
Oh. You put. I mean, you'll have a shot. Nah.
So far so good, bro. Honestly, like, I can't ask anymore. Beautiful day, and I haven't hit any doubles yet.
Yeah, I hit a few. Doesn't feel great.
Moni had what, like, one?
One double.
Moni had one double.
A few bogeys.
Made an amazing bogey save off of a totally shanked tee shot. Like, you take that all day. You're playing good as well. We're both playing good. You feel good. Happy.
Second shot. Bit of a situation. He's got a tree right in front of him. What are you doing, Aaron?
Punch slice it.
Punch slice. Just my normal shot then. Oh, brilliant. Perfect. Let's go, boy.
Fine gentleman found a ball for us. Just commit, bro. You'd rather go right than left. Just commit, bro. Oh.
Watch out.
I mean, that's a trick shot. How did you, dude, I can't wait for you to put the shot tracer on this one. Let it go. That's the one, bro. What was that, a seven?
Yeah.
Yeah. It went where a seven would go.
So, oh, yeah, you'll be alright. So, just got a double. Aaron got a double too. Bit of a challenging day today. I've been starting and stopping. It's a bit slow, a bit fast at times. All right, what do we have now? Par three? Oh, par five. All right. Oh.
Hold. She should be in play.
Did I just hit an OB or did I make it?
So unfortunately, Aaron's ball went OB off the tee. So he's taking a drop just over here. What's the play here? Over the trees or fade around?
Over the trees.
Four iron over the trees. Four iron over the trees. I tried the same thing with a seven just before and I landed about here.
Yeah, 120 yards, just straight at the flag. Smooth and straight, baby. I like it. Oh, perfect fade. It's all over it. Come on.
I like it.
Oh yeah, that's all right. About 50, right?
Yeah,
so what's your circumference today? 5 meter birdie?
Yep. Nah, I got no chance for bird.
Ooh.
Oh, it doesn't help when you pop it.
Come on, give me a good bounce.
Oh, no.
Stop. That's all right.
Oh,
nothing to it, bro.
Dang.
It's all right. Take the par and move on. Yep. I don't know, eh?
Perfect. Exactly where you want to be, right by that red bag.
Alright. Good 9 iron off the tee. On a 220 meter par 4. 7 iron?
I'm not hitting hard,
man. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I've been thinning it.
Just focus on contact, you know? It's up left.
First shot landed right here.
He's getting on the green, eh?
Little bit of tree trouble, but he's got a gap. Oh, brilliant. Oh, good bounce, Aaron. Let's go, boy.
Go. Get in there.
Good shot, Aaron. Good shot, baby.
Yeah, it looks like a little right to left.
Yeah, right there.
She's just, to be honest, sometimes you just gotta play it straight at Maramarua. Yeah. Just, you know, just get it there. We both got chances for birds. Oh, you had the right read, bro. But, you had the right read.
I'm happy with that.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, baby. Let's get this bird. This is what Aaron has for bird. Take your time. Let's go, boy.
Oh, I needed that, eh?
All right, bro, let's get this. Oh, squidged right, eh? It's all right, easy, Bogues.
Oh, man. I rushed that beast.
We just finished the front nine. I think we'll call it a day with the filming and just focus on golf for the back nine. Aaron finished with a bird, I finished with a dubs.
Nah, bro, I'll give you a bogey now.
Nah, fair's fair.
Sure? Giving you that bug, bro.